हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल अगेन विच इज़ स्वरित भाटी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक अ सीक्रेट मैसेज विद पेंसिल, टू पेपर्स ऑफ द सेम साइज, अ प्लेट और अ ट्रे एंड सम वाटर इन अ जार। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू टेक दिस वाटर एंड पोर इट इनटू द प्लेट और द ट्रे। So this much water is enough. Next, we have to take one of the paper and so wet it in water. So let's do that. Now we have wetted one paper. So the second paper, we have to take the second paper and exactly fit it on the first paper. Okay, so let's me do that. So I have kept it. This is the upper paper and this is the lower paper. So now we have to write something on the upper paper and that too in 3D mode. So we'll write Swarit Bhanti. So let us write it. So I have written Swarit Bhanti on the upper paper. Now we'll remove the upper paper from above the lower paper. I have removed the upper paper and the lower paper. You can see they both are similar. Now the lower paper, when it dries, nothing will be visible, and upper paper when it will dry, it will be like that only. Actually it is some wet only because it was kept only above the wet paper. Now when it dries, it will disappear. The secret message will disappear. So let's see it disappears or not. Both the slips are dry, so you can see the first slip has the same written Swarit Bhanti, but the second slip has nothing written on it. You can see both the sides. Now how to view this message? If your friend know this trick, he can view this message, otherwise he can't. So for that we have to take this slip and we have to again soak it in water. So let us do it. So we are soaking it. You can see this is a strip where nothing is visible. Now I am going to soak it. Now you can see it, I have soaked it. Now we have to keep it on a thing. Now you can see it, the same thing is visible on it. And if you want to see it in light, okay, so if you want to see it like this, it will be reversed. The paper will look black and the written will look in white. But when we keep it on a table, it will be reversed. So if your friend knows this trick, you can use this trick and no one will know what you are trying to say to your friend. So if you like my video, please like it, share it, subscribe it, and do not forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.